We gotta kick shit off. I hope you guys have a bit of energy because it's gonna be a fun night. This is the demo! Let's go! up. I got a big, big, big thank you to fucking good friends and musicians who are fucking helping us out tonight. Paco from the fucking Agonist, extremely awesome band from Montreal, taking over on guitars. Oh, come on! You can do better! Cheer for Paco! Thank you! And is, do we have any local fans of a fucking band called Define? If you hadn't fucking heard of them yet, you should definitely check them out. So we have Lodge on the fucking drums. He's the drummer for Define, the next best thing since Pantera. Jesus. We're gonna need your fucking assistance here. It's a little song called Goddamn. There's not a lot of people here tonight, so we're gonna have to be fucking loud. It's really simple. I'm gonna count to three, and I wanna hear as loud as you fucking can. Goddamn! Are you ready? One, two, three, goddamn! That's not too fucking bad. We're gonna start the song. I want them to fucking hear us outside. Are you ready? Try that again. One, two, three, go! We'll be right back. Ottawa because I am like a motherfucker. Alright, so as you know, many of you know, this is our last fucking show for a long time. Thank you all for coming out. We're gonna be laying low for a while, but not to be forgotten. We're gonna be working fucking hard to produce the next album and a string of upcoming surprises. Fucking awesome to be able to finish it here with fucking Dan Florida Dance and Hell Girls. Thanks again, guys. The song is dedicated to our fans.
Of a lie I could ever make this way.
Make some noise for my man on the guitar! We have one more, then we're leaving to destruction, to hell, bros! We hope you have some energy left. It's not a short night, and this next song is not a ballad.